Every May, the country celebrates Asian American and Pacific Islander, AAPI, Heritage Month. This is a celebration where historical, social, and cultural contributions of our communities are recognized. Individual and collective life experience and journeys are commemorated, and unique arts of our diverse and fast-growing group are shared with fellow Americans coast to coast.
这次音乐会呢，我们是请了我们美国洛杉矶中华国乐团的演奏家和我们一块演出。中华国乐团是目前我知道的美国的非职业乐团里面最棒的民乐团。这次演出呢，我们有安排了国内很多经典曲目跟观众呈现。我举个例子吧，比如说我们这次演奏那个中国电影《轻松影》的三个选曲，这三个选曲呢都是根据那个河北唐山的民乐改编的，作曲家叫施万春先生，他现在是中央音乐学院教授、博士生导师，这个作品写得非常好，从他创作60年代写这个作品到现在已经近了半个世纪了，但是仍然受到广众观众、海内外观众的喜欢，所以呢我们也希望你们能够喜欢他们这个作品。另外呢还准备了很多国内的这个著名的乐曲，从50年代、60年代、70年代、80年代到90年代，特别还安排了香港和台湾的很多流行歌曲给观众们奉献。
To honor this annual tradition, Murano Cultural Performances and Sino-US Performing Arts Organization join hands and co-produce this brand new concert in partnership with local AAPI musicians.
这是我参加的第二次的第二场音乐会，就是北美中华国乐团的第二场音乐会，我将在这里面担任这个轻松岭的收工路上以及沿着社会主义大道奔前方的板胡礼奏，这个情绪非常非常的轻松愉快。我就想起了我们每个星期天都是很憧憬的到这个北美中华国乐团来排练的心情。
We named this music project East Meets West because though most AAPI arts are from the East or non-Western regions, they are thriving through efforts by many talented artists in the US where East and West not just met but are truly embracing each other. We hope our melodies will not just celebrate our common heritage but facilitate understanding and exchange among different cultures.
我代表乐团的全体人员祝贺议会东西亚太裔传统乐音乐会取得圆满成功。我们将在5月20号晚7时在柔石泥剧场用音乐庆贺传统，让旋律凝聚社区。这次音乐会将由美国中华国乐团的音乐总监、中国国家一级指挥谢军老师执棒，为大家带来耳熟能详的现代经典流行音乐作品。我将和我们的二胡团队一起齐奏一首《战马奔腾》。5月20号，我们不见不散。
In this inaugural concert at Rosemead Auditorium, you will embark on an amazing journey where diverse AAPI art genres and styles are presented by a star-studded lineup. Musicians from Zhonghua Chinese Orchestra and opera vocalists will introduce to you masterpieces of Chinese music traditions. Korean percussionists and dancers will showcase their fascinating art of drumming. Japanese shamisen player and keyboardist will feature medley combining past with present. Indian artists of table sitter duo will charm you with mystical North Indian melody.And Hawaiian ukulele singers will conjure up ambience of beaches and surfs.
我这次所独奏的《无羁》，曾评为腾讯音乐十大金曲奖和第27届东方风云金奖。我相信这次由琵琶独奏的《无羁》和由中华国乐团伴奏的，给大家带来不一样的感觉。
这次演奏的呢是第四乐章，最后一个乐章《遥望篇》。那这个乐章里边呢，刘文静先生他通过细腻的描述以及宏大的对比，表现了作者对长城、对这片土地的深厚感情和美好祝愿。
They say music is the universal language that binds us all. It is our hope that this concert will bring artists closer, give folks in the AIPI community a chance to appreciate their rich heritages. Invite friends from other communities to experience different yet amazing arts, and together contribute to the cultural diversity of this beautiful land where East meets West. Our melody, our community. We hope you will all enjoy tonight's concert.
大家好，我是美国中华国乐团古筝演奏家陈浩伟，我代表乐团的全体人员祝贺议会东西亚太裔传统乐音乐会取得圆满成功。5月20号晚7点，我们在 Rosemead 剧场一月会有，很期待大家的光临。